Alright, it's just another one of them. It's got the Seymour Duncan Dimebucker in it. It's got the DiMarzio Humbucker from Hell. It's actually the name of it, Humbucker from Hell. It also has a push-pull. A phase reverse. And it's a five-piece maple walnut neck through body. It was a Ibanez RGT42DX. It has I believe it's an original Floyd, but I don't know, I mix and match them, so anyway.